Music to me is language. It's the final dialogue. It gives the film that added dynamic as and when you may need it.
Here we go. Here's bar six, everybody. Six, two, three, four.
Harry truly is an extraordinarily good composer. He stuns me with what he is capable of doing.
The music that I've written contains elements of Hans's original Gladiator theme. Sound that can be achieved and captured here is second to none. Ridley is quite an open book when it comes to music, but he'll talk to me about light and darkness. And then I'll interpret it in a musical way. There's a good balance between big action sequences and the sort of power and nobility of the Roman Empire.
This is what they believe in, power.
Ridley's really upped the ante here with the epic battles in the Colosseum. In the script, one line said, "This moment, Lucius becomes Maximus." I thought, what if I can create a theme for Lucius that becomes Hans's theme from the first movie?
I love that he took it and just expanded it, making something which is so extraordinary.
Music is a statement. It's a sound statement. And I think they're going to love it.
What is the dream of Rome? That people are not free.